Ayahonata Niskagulaga Sinajana Ayinaa Tsuut'ina Atadiskle Iskakua Atadiskle Chaguzagha-tsi Atadiskle Gimiya Ua Duk Asi Atana Uasta Asinsin Hata Yinsin Hata Nis Iska Siiskas.
Since the beginning of her time, all she knew was a beautiful world in the trees. She was a woman who belonged to the land, Chaguzagha-tsi. She came from a powerful bloodline of women who took care of the land. Tangled webs we weave, tiger lilies, strawberries, buttercups, yarrow, poplar trees, roses, and mint. I am here now, searching for your love in the cold breeze.
I can hear the ancestors speaking Dene in the poplar trees.
I whisper back, see ye ya, guide me.
We walked through the same memories, through the same trees. We made gardens of love because that's the way we were raised.
Always in the trees, listening to the bird songs till the owls called us home. And every night, the coyotes would sing us to sleep as the sun kissed the prairie sky, disappearing into the mist from the mountains. I was taught that this treaty land was a sacred space that could not be replaced. Land that was to be protected from the ones who saw land as money. Chaguzagha-tsi, my home. In slow motion, before my eyes, the world I once knew began to change. Money covered people's eyes and the trees were cut down. With no connection or protection, the money made the land sick.
This is what happens when you disrupt someone's home. It no longer becomes a home. And my people have begun to roam.
Chaguzagha-tsi.